So recently, I might have pulled the most biggest prank on Roblox ever because I trolled almost everyone in the Roblox community yesterday, okay? And this has gotta be one of the best pranks that I've ever pulled off, and I knew that it would work considering, I knew what I was putting myself into when I made the tweets, but I'll go ahead and explain what happened, guys. So basically, yesterday I made a tweet saying that I got banned on YouTube, or that I will get banned on YouTube in 7 days because 2 copyright strikes were filed against my channel, which means that I'll get banned. Now, this obviously looked very real at the start because I was able to Photoshop and put a 3 out of 3 strikes on my channel violations on my channel dashboard, which was obviously not true. It was obviously a joke that people actually took literally, to the point where Mr. Racist even commented saying a banned laughing emoji W YouTube. Alright guys, so basically let me explain what happened and let me tell you guys what went down at that specific amount of time. Anyways, what I said in the video is that, in the tweet, is that Roblox copyright striked me. Now, if you guys don't already know, Roblox has quote unquote copyright striked other YouTubers such as Sharkblox, because a couple months ago Sharkblox made a video that he got copyright struck by Roblox, and it actually turns out it was a complete impersonator of Roblox, which should be legally punished for what they've done considering it is literally a false DMCA. So basically this all started when I made a tweet saying I recently got copyright struck 2 times by Roblox in a matter of minutes, which means that my channel will get deleted in 7 days. This channel is my livelihood, and if it gets taken down, I'm not sure what I will do. Please someone help me. These are false strikes and they struck me for just showing the Roblox site. I need help. And obviously Mr. Olix, Mr. Racist, whatever you guys want to call him, Mr. Oliver, he jumped on the train. He was like, YouTube, side as his band, let's go, to the point where he literally sent his fans to harass me. Now, I'm just gonna say this as a sneak peek, there might be another Olix video coming soon, I'm not gonna say too much, but just maybe, just maybe, just maybe. Anyways, guys, I made my way into a Discord server that is full with people that hate me for zero reason, but someone, which I'll also blur the name of, said, yo, Sidus is no more. Anyways, after the troll was done, after like a couple hours, I made a tweet saying, LMAO, easy troll, y'all fell for it, smoking your pack right now, Oliver at OlixYT and everyone else too. But yeah, that's how I trolled almost all the Roblox community yesterday.